This track really rewards Slipstream around here. As you can see, I dropped back after a poor run out of the last corner. But because of the nature of this track, the tailwind is really powerful, meaning I am able to maximize the draft and catch back up to the drivers ahead. I am able then to do the most diabolical send on them both into the corner. This goes to show that